Today on Kenny the Mixer, we take these, a couple of those, some kumai and some rice, and we take this and we make kedgeree, sort of. Today we will be using the first generation mincer. Here it is, we have an auger thing, it's called. Goes in there, spring goes in here, cutter goes on there. We have a choice of screens. I'm going to use the coarse one, which goes here. The thing described as the screwy on locking ring. Nice tray, which actually locks onto here. A bit of a push, there we go. Pusher. Now all we have to do is to get it onto in the mixer. I love this camera mount. So, take that off, push this in, give it the old Kenwood wiggle without hitting the camera. There we go. Didn't work that well, did it? But you get the idea. And we are just about ready to go. Now I just have to consult my new attachment speed chart here. Mincer, full to maximum, A7, actually it's not an A720, but it's the same speed. And we are ready to go. So, here we go, speed 4. About there, take it off the front, a little bit of rice left inside, give this a good old stir. Start the fish and the butter and everything that's already going through there. And then there we have an instant fish dish. Yum! Nice one, Kenny. Scaly out.